darkest of dreams. Been apprehended by a spiritual force and the grace that replaced all the me I give up.
Thank you. Sarah.